Our whole body is structured to move forward, yes? We are constantly moving forward. It is unnatural for us to move backward. For example, can you see Giri? Yes?
That's Giri.
Okay? Now walk fast to Giri. Ah, that's good. Come back. Now let's say you go against nature. Are you with me? Now walk backwards fast to him. Fast. Very easy. First rule of networking. Never go backwards. Your body is structured to move forward. You are structured to move forward. You cannot spend time looking backwards. What do we do? 90% of the time, we are worried about what happened. What happened yesterday? What happened last year? Your problems of last year? Everything that holds you back is about looking back. How fast can you move forward when you're constantly looking back? Where is the point of it? We spend too much time regretting this, regretting that. Regret is one of the biggest problems we have. I wish I had done that. Are you with me? And that is a problem. Our design is meant for us to move forward. So every time we want to look back and you want to move forward, you will trip and you will fall. If I made him run backwards, it doesn't matter how far, before sometime he will trip and fall. Because we are not structured to do that. But if you're running straight ahead, then Usain Bolt can run 100 meters in 9.8 seconds because we are structured to do that. Are you following me? Don't go against nature.